Children's Therapy Center, we provide occupational therapy, physical therapy, speech and language. We also provide feeding therapy. We heard a lot of parents kind of spearheaded us moving out in Maple Valley, Black Diamond area. And so we looked around about 4 years ago, the board made a significant decision in regards to purchasing this property. And so now we're having this grand opening today, and we're helping this area grow with early interventions.
My name is Claire Acey. I'm the Communications Director at Children's Therapy Center. We have four locations at Children's Therapy Center. We have one in Kent, one in Burien, one in Tacoma, and then our new one here in Maple Valley. Basically, being here allows us to expand our reach significantly. Our goal is to help more children get the services that they need in order to succeed at school and beyond.
We really have this family atmosphere. We have this family sense that we're all working together to make a child's future so much better.
You know, there are a lot of different ways that people can get involved, whether it's their corporation or it's them as individuals, as a family, maybe they even have a foundation. We reach out to all of those people, and we hope that you might consider reaching out to us if you're looking for a new organization to contribute to. We rely on people to be able to serve more than 3,000 kids every year. We are the largest neurodevelopmental center in the state, and we want to continue to grow because there are people on our wait list.
You know, the best way to help us is to go visit our website, because we've got a lot of great opportunities on there to volunteer, to donate, to get involved, to come to one of our fundraising events. Our website is ctckids.org.